The second reading is from the letter of St. Paul to the Colossians, the third chapter, beginning at the first verse. Since then, you have been raised with Christ. Set your hearts on things above, where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. Set your minds on things above, not on earthly things. For you died, and now your life is hidden with Christ in God. When Christ, who is your life, appears, then you also will appear with him in glory. Here ends the second reading.